Hello everyone. Welcome to our YouTube channel Premiere Next. In this video, you are going to get all information related to Oxygen 2021. Oxygen is an approaching American-French film that is produced and directed by Alexandre Aya. In July 2017, we have heard that Anne Hathaway will be going to be the producer of the series, with Echo Lake Entertainment and IM Global, but in 2020 news came that Hathaway got replaced and now the film will be directed by Noomi Rapace along with Frank Caffone and will be produced by Alexandre Aya. In July 2020 another thing happened, now the film will be directed by Melanie Laurent, Malik Zitti, and Matthew Amalric replacing Rapace and Caffone. James Engel and Adam Roback will be the executive producers. And in 2021 film finally got the title Oxygen. The film is written by Christy LeBlanc, cinematography by Maxime Alexander, edited by Herve Schneider. The production companies behind the film are Gateway Films, Wild Bunch, and Echo Lake Entertainment. Trailer of film Oxygen 2021. The trailer discloses as close proximity of someone arousing, somewhat astonished, and stunned relating to the place where they are at that time. We at that time expose Melanie Laurent inside a vessel or some resemblance thereon, surrounded by screens, a lot the similar as the cryotubes located within the alien institution. She runs to detect the oxygen on this tank as draws up and, trickily, she has no chance to get out. In any case of the average idea of the movie, a persuasive secret is interlinked into the trailer that gave little wisdom, before this girl was trying hard to come out of the worst situation. It looks great, just like the Ryan Reynolds movie Buried, but yes, with the twist of science fiction. The cast of the film Oxygen. Among the cast and crew of the film Oxygen, we had few names that will be seen in this film: Malik Zitti, Melanie Laurent, and Matthew Amalric. When we get full info about the cast and crew we will update you. Stay tuned for the latest news. Release date of Oxygen. This film has a scheduled release date, and it has scheduled to be released on May 12, 2021, on Netflix in France and the USA. I am sure it will be released on the same fixed date. We have been tracking the information about this film. Once we get an official update, we will surely update each and every single update. I hope fans will be satisfied with this information. It is also requested to share this video and stay tuned for more updates. Thanks for watching this video. If you are watching this video on Facebook, please like and subscribe to our Facebook page. And if you are watching this video on YouTube, please click on the like button and do subscribe for the latest update.